go get some Starbucks, and then I haven't looked up how to get down the coast, but I think I just figure it out, right? It's just like everybody else does, you just kind of go. Hopefully there's not a lot of traffic, because, you know, I don't really want to be sitting in traffic, but if I have to and have great views, that's fine. Okay, so I got my Starbucks. I was gonna say I got my drink. So I got my Starbucks. Now I'm gonna head back to the car and then figure out how to get on the Highway 1. Or Highway 1. I don't know how you say it. How do you say it? I have no idea. But, yeah. My phone's gonna die, so I have to kind of sit in the car for a little bit. And then I'm gonna be off. I'm really excited and nervous. I kind of like Long Beach, though. Like, who wouldn't want to live here? It's so nice. Okay, so I'll check back in once I'm in the car. I don't know where I'm at. I think I'm still in Malibu. Malibu's kind of big, but I'm gonna get Starbucks and then check back in. I'm definitely still in Malibu. Wow, it's so big. But I got my coffee. This time I got a frappuccino. It has a lot of sugar, so I don't know how much of it I'm gonna actually take. But yeah. Ooh, I'm almost died. Maybe I should pay attention. What else? Peace. I'm back on the road. Look. Try to climb this big mountain, but the rock. Whoop, this is like a workout and a half. And a half. Not half of one. It's like one and a half. Woo! Okay, so I kind of made it up. I think this is the highest you can go. Wow. That was like legit a workout. It doesn't look like hard, but like, pretty cool. If that was like a workout class, man, you're killing me. But look how cool. Looks like you can see the end of the earth. There's like another little spot. You like literally take one step and then you sink in, like, I don't know, not even one step. So much easier to go down than it is to come up. It's like you sink in. It's okay, going back down is so much fun. It kind of feels like you're like floating, like on like clouds and stuff. Like I imagine like clouds felt like that. Yep, you know, not like clouds felt like that, but you know, like I feel like that's how it would be, like walking on clouds, like weird kind of floating ish not like flying, because flying's a different sensation, but you know what I mean. I don't know, it's pretty cool. there's some people up there. They probably think I'm crazy because I was like really talking to myself. I'm in Santa Barbara now. I just like wanted to do a quick stop at the beach. There's so much people out. It's like crazy. I'm trying to find a spot where there's like nobody, but that ain't gonna happen. I've never been here before. It's kind of cool. I found a random black horse. Wait. Say hey, buddy. Hi. Really cool. Okay, I'm trying to find a spot to eat. Whoa. Okay, I'm sure it's going to be super dirty. But so the beach is kind of fun. The water's so warm and it's so blue here. Like not like NorCal. Like NorCal, our water is kind of like dirty. I know that sounds kind of weird, but it's really dirty. But it's really nice here and it's super warm. The sand's really hot. So, all right. So I think I'm gonna go get dinner with a friend. So it sucks because I want to be here all day, but I have to go. So. Okay, so funny story, my car wasn't charging my phone, so like I literally was driving, like I was legit driving for like maybe about an hour without even knowing where I was going, so that was kind of a little scary, but it's charged now, thank God for the portable charger. But now I'm trying to find the beach and I have no idea. Ooh, look, I think it's Santa Claus. It's so cool. I see a lifeguard tower, so I think I'm gonna go that way. I don't know, but yeah, I just finished eating. It was really good. Now I'm full. I probably shouldn't go swimming, but whatevs. So peace out. Just to find a spot to like sit. I kind of want to take a nap, but then I brought a book. I don't know, maybe I'll take a nap. But there's a lot of people. I wonder if my stuff is gonna get stolen. Oh no, I don't think so, right? People aren't that shitty around here, are they? Oh,
out living its life, and we're all watching it like a crazy. It's like kind of like the Nature Channel out here. Like, there you go. You see,
so, leaving the beach, I still have like 4 hours to drive, but it's okay, right? I'll live a little bit. My feet are full of sand, so I'll probably bring sand to the next beach, but yeah, I did a little bit of journaling, got to see, I don't know, sea lion? Sea otter? I don't know what it is, but I got to see it, and it was pretty cool. There's a baby, so hopefully Kristen, you won't get mad that I don't know what it is, but I definitely don't know what it is, so maybe you'll help me out next time with it. So peace, I have to go to the bathroom. The road to Big Sur was closed, so I had to come all the way back to Paso Robles, which is okay, I guess it's fine, but now I have to figure out how to get to San Francisco or Monterey from here, and I'm really, really exhausted. This is like the fifth Starbucks of the day, and I'm just waiting for it to be made, so I'll check in back and get the Starbucks. Now we have to Google map how to get back. I really wanted to go to Big Sur, but I guess like there's a huge mountain slide. I have no idea. So at this point I'm wondering if I should just like say no to the Airbnb. And then it's like the worst lighting ever. Or actually like go, I don't know. I was so tired that I had to take a nap, and I ended up taking a 7-hour nap in the car. Oh my god. So yeah, now I'm driving back, but you know what, it was worth it because I was so tired and my eyes were turning like bloodshot red, so it's fine. And now I can actually see, because last night I could not see the road. That and being tired is not the best thing. So yeah, I'm still in the same clothes from yesterday. It's fine. I can get home, take a shower, and then go to work. But yeah, but it's pretty out here. So I'm kind of glad that I took a nap, because now I can see everything that I was missing last night. You know? So yeah, I'll check in periodic. I don't know how to use it. I'll check in a little bit, okay? So I'm at Casa de Fruta, which is like off of 152. And I remember coming here as a young, like my parents would always bring us here. It's definitely changed a lot, but it's pretty cool. Like, oh man, I haven't been here in years. Like so many years, but there's a lot of cool stuff. Each one's like a little house. So that one's like Casa de Chuchu, which is like the Chuchu train. And then like the Casa de Fruta over here. And then they have the candy pie. and the White House, but come on, I'll take you in. So there's a predicament. I locked my keys in my car. Hello? Okay, so back to my adventure. I'm locked out of my car. I thought I had the keys. I thought I had everything, but I'm not. They're charging me like $130 to open the car. Ooh, I thought I learned my lesson, but I didn't. I don't know. So now I'm just gonna hang out and wait until they come. The guy said he was like 10 minutes away, so I don't want to go too far. But you know, oh man, it's always an adventure with me, you know? I don't know, now I'm taking a shower, so I don't want to go into the stores. But yeah, I don't want to take you guys into the little candy store. We'll go in a little bit. In their car, I am. Oh man, it took the guy, the poor guy, like 30 minutes to like unlock this car. Oh my god, that was so crazy. But now I'm in my car, and I'm probably gonna be really late getting back to Sac. So I need to get there quick, but not speed. Peace out. This is pretty cool. Okay, so I've been here my whole life. I never knew that. That whole little thing that is a museum about like water conservation and like how like we get our water for the valley. Not through here, some of them, but it's so cool. So that's 152. We drive there to go up to San Jose in the Bay Area. We used to drive this all the time when I was like really little. Not really, but when I was young, we'd drive by and I never knew that was there. Like my whole life, I never knew. Like you could see it from the freeway, but like I never knew that there was like a cool little museum that told you about like the water conservation history and like all that kind of stuff. So it's pretty cool. I definitely want to
come back and like read more stuff. Maybe when I have a little bit more time, but I have to get back to work.